Hey guys, good morning. Today I'm going to continue working on my koi pan made up of bamboo frame. And tarpaulin, chapal, liner, pond liner alternative. So today I'm going to work on the filter chamber, the frame of this portion, the frame of the filter chamber. So after I'm done building the frame, I'm going to add the tarpaulin like this. We call it here trapal. It's our alternative. It's a cheap alternative for pond liner. It's widely commonly used for koi fish keepers here in the Philippines. So let's go and build the frame of our filtered koi pan filter chamber. Come down below, guys. If you have any questions about how to build the koi pan filtration system, and also koi fish care. I'm almost done with the filter chamber frame. So the filter chamber is almost done, guys. So I'm going to stop my live streaming. I'm going to continue to live stream, and I'm going to add the tarpaulin. So for now, I'm going to stop my live streaming. So this is the filter chamber. The water of the main pond will goes inside here and then return back, passing through the filtration filter media, then going back to the main pond. This is just a simple filtration system. Since I will not be storing the koi fish for long, this is just their temporary home since this is a display tank only for koi fish for sale that I'm going to sell. I'll be adding them here, so I'll be less feeding them since they are going to be sold. So this is just a simple koi pond, raised koi pond for display purposes. So if you have any question, if you are interested how to build a koi pond, there's a link in the description below. On my site, chibalkoicenter.com, koi pond, how to build koi pond. There are a lot of information there. You can read it. And if you are interested to purchase my koi fish, I'll be adding the link in the description below also. Koi fish for sale Philippines link. And also I have koi fish paintings and koi jewelries, and also I'm selling Daphne culture also. Check out in the link in the description below. So bye for now, guys. Don't forget to hit like, share, and hit the red bell notification button for update of this new bamboo frame koi pond that I'm building. And all my videos, informative videos about koi fish keeping, koi breeding, and others. Also, I'm selling also guppy fish. Check out in the link also what are the guppy fish that are available for sale. So don't forget to subscribe to those who are new. So bye for now.